This is so trippy. Absolutely weird. Oh, just because you got four legs and make you faster than me, fuck.
शंग्रीला की घंटियों की कहानियां सुनाया करते थे। उनकी ध्वनियां धरती से बुराइयों को दूर करती थी। वो मुझे चेतावनी देते थे, तुम अपने माता पिता का कहना नहीं मानोगे तो घंटियों की ध्वनियां तुम्हें ढूंढ लेंगी। मैं उनसे इस भय का शिकार मैं अकेला ही नहीं था।
Now what? Yo, that was so weird. I mean, I'm weird, but that was something else. Maybe even beyond weird, if there's a thing.
What happened?
He's back in the world of the living.
How'd I get here? I'm okay.
He walked in holding a finger.
Right, and then you put it up in a frame here and then curled up on the floor for a kid.
Yeah. You want to try it? You're speaking a weird language. What happened?
I don't know, but it was fucking weird. Was that here when you moved in?
Oh, this? I was told that it's a Gale family heirloom, been passed down for generations. Did I not mention that earlier?
No, you didn't.
I did ask for the show.
Right, and we asked you to grab some of that wacky back here, eh? Did you find any?
I was a little busy.
Right,
but that's good. Yeah, no worries. Yeah, next time. But you do come across that Fanka, keep us in mind.
Right, well, we're off. We'll send someone back here to clean up the rest of our shit, all right?
All right.
Toodles.
They're gonna be back in here when he comes back, I bet. So this is kind of my house now, right? Overdose, I'll say. I don't have a wingsuit. Oh, I do? Okay. I thought I did. That was a dumb thing to do on my part. That was really stupid of me.
Let us go. I thought for sure I was finished. I am in your debt.
Are you? Give me all your money right now. Let's look at our map. It's right behind me, so I might as well just go do it, right? Oh, but I jumped all the way down. Fuck. Oh, okay.
See? It worked! I could see through the walls.
What? Bollocks to that, you just heard his footstep.
No, I'm deaf in one ear, remember Sao Paulo?
Alright, trombone player.
Yeah, one-armed trombone player. But now that AJ's here, he can settle our little disagreement.
Indeed he can, but he's our guest, so let us be cordial.
Ah, this one's a lovely juggling.
Mm-hmm. We call it Oculus Spliff.
As you see,
burn his eyeball.
The walls of perception.
But you'll need a topper with that one, mate.
What is this? Oh shit. Thank you. Oh shit, no. Okay, good. Wait. There we go. Fuck.
Not again.
Don't bother that. All right.